They're coming. You have 1 minute.
Alright, so you're in some deep shit. It took long enough. Look, you're my friend and all. I'll help you get out of this mess, but not for free. You have a whole criminal organization going after you. Let me think what can be done. Let's say you piss off a few people, break into a couple houses, and then you get my help. How's that? For starters, I'd go to 102 and steal some shit from there. It should be empty. Use your crowbar to get inside. Very nice. Time to sell this stuff so you can pay me, brother. Drive to Crazy Joe's pawn shop. He's my pal. It's in the same neighborhood. Number's 115. That's how it goes. Keep the money. It'll be rent for your new hideout. I need something from 104, and to break in there, we need a drone. It happens the guy from 103 ordered a drone recently. Learn how to mark people. We have to find out when he goes to work.
Check the calendar on your phone to see if any event is coming up. Maybe people will leave the house for some weird festival. Happy stealing.
Somewhere visible at 3 p.m., 1500 military time. Wait it out in the parking lot, and then go to the spot I marked for you. Have you got eyes on him? Mark his ass so we know when he's out. Alright, now do some planning. You'll see his next destinations. It's a very handy skill. See? That saved you the need of going through the journal. My sources say he leaves the house at 5 p.m. There's a problem, though. You can't break in with the crowbar because the guy has a sound alarm. It'll be triggered. You gotta learn lockpicking. Drive to your new hideout and check the computer. I have a task for you which will gain you some more experience.
Thank you.
Ain't this house nice? Just pay me the rent weekly and you're fine. When you get some cash, you can do repairs on House Renovator. Go to the computer. I have to show you around in your new world. Check out Steel Gear. As you gain experience, better tools will become available to you. On RobTips, you can buy information about houses, loot locations, security cameras, tenant routines, etc. Gather all information about 102, free of charge. Check out Black Bay. Go to Hell Neighbor. Like I said before, you need more experience before you can learn lockpicking. Accept the job at 102. Good, you get the hang of it. You can browse other websites. There are plenty, but not crucial for us now. Get off the PC when you're ready. When you steal things and complete jobs, you get experience. With enough experience, you can learn new skills, such as lockpicking, which is needed to break into 103. Get to 102 and complete the job you just accepted. Should be rather easy.
Stealing the best music just for you.
call the cops. Hide in the dumpster or something. Funny if you got caught. A man escapes trained assassins, but he can't escape a policeman who ate a donut as he ran to the crime scene. Time to learn lockpicking. If you still somehow don't have the experience, steal some more from 102. Good, brother. Take out your phone and order a nice basic lockpicking tool. You can buy it at your PC too, but it'd be a waste of time to drive there. So you have the tool. You can practice on a lock in 102 if you want. Practice is always good. Break into 103 and steal the drone. It's big, so you can't miss it. Just make sure to check your journal and see when the guy is out.
Please stop.
Thank you.
You got it? Cool. You need to upgrade it so it can disable cameras. There's a camera at the entrance to 104. Sell some loot and check out Drone Tech on your computer. Take your time. Great stuff! Now you can disable a camera with your drone. It'll come in handy a lot. Buy all information about 104 on RobTips so there are no surprises. I won't hold your hand for much longer. So, two guys at 104. But they both leave at a certain time. You should check it out in your journal. Go there, disable the camera at the entrance with your drone, and I'll call you about your next step.
FM. Dave speaking. Have you checked stolen rewards? You can receive nice perks if you complete certain tasks. Well, back to stealing. Thank you.
There's a cardboard box with my stuff inside. Fuckers were supposed to send it to me, but it's still there. It's heavy, so put it in your trunk and bring it home.
Unbelievable.
Okay, I assume you have the box and it didn't fall out of your trunk. Open it like a normal man does, with a knife. What's inside must remain a mystery. Send it to me via BlackBay once you have it. great. You're really helping me right now. I'll make sure to repay that. There's a few more things, though. I need you to plant a certain package at 110 in the bedroom. Be careful, though. You can't be seen by the guy.
The calendar on your phone to see if any event is coming up. Maybe people will leave the house for some weird festival. Happy stealing.
Thank you. Two more things, kind sir. I need a photo of the kitchen in 105.
Steal on with Thief FM. Best music to steal to.
we're going to do something crazy, but first, you need to learn how to use lockpicks. Do some jobs, steal some more, stock up on lockpicks once you have the experience.
Thank you. Well, hey there!